it's odd for Malaysia to then just ask another country to take up the issue to the International Criminal Court. So that's why I said, if you are committed, then you should move. And if you want Turkey to join, then you move together with Turkey. But it is rather odd for a country to say, Turkey, can you do it? The resolution also falls short of appealing or at least asking the United States to take a firmer action. Everybody knows that without the United States support, it is going to be extremely difficult for Israel to continue with their intransigent ways. So that was it. Why Dato' Sri Najib choose to leave it to the Turks, that you have to ask him. I feel it's rather odd for one country to say, can Turkey do it then?
But how possible is it for Israel to be dragged to ICC? Is it
him? Well, you refer, at least there is a clear provision in the Rome Statute that allows for a country to move, and they should be able to do that. At least the motion, the due process is respected. Otherwise, the international community is clearly either ambivalent to this in the least, otherwise selective in terms of its treatment of what they deem as a criminal act by states or governments. Okay? I will deal with the issue. Saya akan respon kepada pernyataan Menteri Luar mengenai blok LM ini kerana kita ada maklumat yang cukup kuat untuk bawa hujah, tapi tadi tak cukup waktu untuk saya ulas. Itu perkara yang cukup serius juga kerana nampaknya pertama kali baru diberi pengakuan bahawa isu itu sebenarnya memang dipertikai dan Malaysia menyerah kepada Brunei tanpa apa-apa pengumuman. Inilah pengumuman kerajaan yang pertama secara rasmi di Parlimen.
Dato' Sri, are you satisfied the explanation given by the Hanifah just now?
Well, he clarified on a few issues, but I think it warrants a full explanation. You just don't have these negotiations shrouded in secrecy and then immediately give this concession, only then inform the public. Normally say no. We knew only from the statement by the oil company. When Petronas wrote to them to withdraw, then they inform. Only after that, the then Prime Minister Tun Abdullah explained. And it is the first time that the country hears about it. I mean, this is not how you manage a territory, a territorial dispute. And that I will take a very strong position on this.